So I get a movie sequel where I don't have a crappy love story and I get to kill more people, yet it's not number one at the box office? Oh hell no, I'm pissed. You want your cake? You can eat it too.
I have some personal issues I like to take care of. I'm a vampire. I'm a vampire. Kill me, I'm a vampire.
Let's say we cut the chit-chat, a-hole.
Killing me will bring your goddamn honey!
Oh hell yes.